How you guys doing?
Hi guys!
How are you, everybody?
You've shown me eventually what you do. I don't mind, I don't care, as long as you're here. Go ahead, tell me.
The lounge is great, it's awesome.
Yeah?
Yeah, it's a nice spot.
It's on the same.
We brought Xbox.
The lounge. I think the lounge is really cool actually. I've never seen anything like it because it's perfect for game playing.
However long you stay is all that I am.
This room is awesome. It's cool. It's like a perfect little party.
I didn't think for a second.
Guitar Hero, Rock Band.
I like that.
Everything room.
It's really cool.
So how'd you end up winning tickets?
I was whining to Jim and Alan on the radio because they hadn't played a contest fast enough, and so they called me and told me I got the tickets.
It's all the same. And I'll take you for who you are. If you take me for everything.
So how'd you win the tickets today?
Well, I called in the radio station and they asked me a question and then I won.
Yeah? Mm-hmm. You listen to Q101 a lot?
Definitely, all the time.
What are your favorite bands on Q101?
Well, I would have to say Sick Puppies. And
Shim had a score of 35,558. That is a third place score. Jade and Emma had a score of 37,700 for a second place score. And our first place score is 47,729. And that's Julie and Emma. Julie wins a brand new Xbox and Guitar Hero 3.
Nice.
I'm sorry.
And I'll take you.
Sick Puppies.